great!
Glad you could make it, for it's almost time to get on board. Our adventure with Noah and his family will begin as soon as you have chosen a difficulty level. Our lion roars you into the hardest challenges, while our dove swoops you into our easiest.
Aha!
Hey, my soccer ball!
We got you! And we're going to wreck your game, too.
Stay away from that rotten pear. They're nothing but trouble. If you can find my ball, I'll take you to play our special bonus game, Crazy Match. Let's get this adventure started. In a world full of wicked people, lived a good man named Noah. God saw that Noah was special because he believed and obeyed God. We're here to see Noah, too. He's here somewhere. Oh, there he is.
You must all repent and stop this sinning.
Noah sure is busy sharing God's love with this foul bunch. Where is Noah now? Ah, there he is. No, that's not Noah. Maybe he's over. This is very confusing. Maybe you can find him.
Hey, you
guys. Give me that. I saw it first. Quit pushing.
Will you quit shoving?
Has displeased God.
Your nagging displeases us.
Did not.
Keep trying.
Which one of you two did that?
You must all repent and stop this sinning.
You call it sin, we call it fun.
Which one of you two did that?
That was her!
It was him!
Parsons, we can't have more candy.
I'm gonna scream until I get some.
You can't have any.
I'm gonna scream!
No, yes, mine,
no.
And God saw how bad the people of the earth were, and that all of their day was spent in thinking and doing evil.
Hey,
you found him! Great work!
Isn't there anyone here who will change their ways and obey God? God, are you there? Of course he's there. He's always there. Everywhere.
Noah?
God, I was looking.
And so was I. I was looking at all that I have made.
Oh?
The people of the world have turned away from me. They lie, steal, and hurt one another. Not one of them tries to do good.
I've tried to warn them, God.
Yes, my friend, I know. You are the only one left who obeys me. Listen closely to what I am about to say.
God told Noah about the flood he is sending to wipe the world clean of all its evil. Only Noah and his family will be saved in a giant boat. God gave the exact details of how to make the ark. Genesis 6:6. God was so sorry that he made mankind that his heart was broken. Pick a piece of the ark and find its proper place.
Step at a time. That's how to solve any challenge.
Why bother? No one's ever seen rain around here.
Building this ark will be no easy task, but with God's help, anything's possible. Thanks for your help. I can't wait to show these plans to my family. Listen! God's washing away all the evil with a worldwide flood. We must obey God and build an ark.
Wow! You really think it will happen?
You can trust God's word.
I can gather up the animals.
I'm good at lifting things.
Ham, you're in charge of the lumber. Shem, you're in charge of the pitch. Now then, I'm going into town to tell everyone about the flood and the ark. Only those aboard it will be saved.
We're going to need loads of food, too.
Help Noah's family gather and store all the food they'll need.
Bye.
magic work. That'll be plenty of food for now.
Let's eat.
Noah obeyed God and started gathering tons of wood to build the ark.
Ham, how are we going to get lumber for the ark?
Ah, first we need to choose the best trees, cut them down, catch the logs in our carts, then wheel the carts to the house.
Ham, that was perfect.
He's got it, but have you? The ark will be huge, so you'll need a lot of wood. Collect the falling logs into Mrs. Ham's cart. Make sure Ham is in the right spot to catch the falling log. Now Ham has to throw the log into the cart below. Way to go!
Don't help them. Beginners, don't help them.
This wood back home. There's still a lot of work to be done.
Well, it looks like Shem and his wife have finished setting up the pitch pumps before nightfall. They'll need to collect gobs and gobs of that sticky gunk so they can cover the whole ark with it.
Are we ready to get started?
Ready to pitch in.
Now this is serious work, son. We must collect as much pitch as we can before our torch burns out.
Don't worry about us, Father.
Just keep the torch burning and the pots ready.
Help steer the pitch into the pots.
Sticky, sticky. This is awesome.
Good going.
That's all we'll be able to collect tonight. There's just enough light for us to see our way home.
And so they headed back home, for soon they'd be building the ark.
What are you doing, crazy Noah?
We're building an ark.
What's an ark?
An ark is...
Oh, Ham, an ark is a very large boat.
A boat?
Need water for a boat.
No water here.
No, you don't need water for a boat. You need a boat for the water. And my friends, the water is coming. You must repent and stop this sinning.
Help Noah get the ark assembler working. It'll help make the ark.
Excellent.
Now feed the wood into the arc assembler. Assembler to accept pith.
Genesis 6:18. God said, I'm going to bring a flood over the whole world that will destroy all life. But I promise to keep you safe, Noah, inside the ark.
Way to go. Pour the pith into the assembler.
Challenge.
Noah, the time has come.
All these years, I've been warning the people about the flood.
And they won't listen.
I know. What if I told them?
Noah, it's time.
Yes, God.
Get the animals organized.
Two of every kind. Seven, if the animals are for our own need.
That's right. And Noah, hurry up. In 7 days, it's going to rain.
Gather all the animals and put them in their pens.
Hurry along, little one.
Near Noah's place, where all of the wild animals are coming together. Once all of the animals are paired up, they can march off to Noah's Ark. Anytime you want to leave, just click on my soccer ball. Good luck! Get those animals together! Kind of wild animal to Noah. When God told Noah it's time to board the ark, Noah obeyed. Did you obey God? I certainly hope so. Noah's family will send in the animals as fast as they can. Watch how it works. Select a hole and the animal will go through it. You see, anytime you match two of the same animal, they'll make room for more.
I hope you're ready in there.
Oh, here's a gazelle.
Here comes a goat.
Oh, here's a gazelle.
Get ready for a sheep.
All right, a deer.
A gazelle.
All right, a deer.
Here comes a goat. Here comes a goat.
Get ready for a sheep.
Oh, here's a gazelle.
Here comes a goat.
All right. A deer.
Here comes a goat.
Get ready for a sheep.
All right, a deer.
Oh, here's a gazelle.
All right, a deer. All right, a
Get ready for a sheep. Get ready for a sheep.
All right, a
Oh, here's a gazelle.
Get ready for
All right.
Oh, here's a gazelle. Oh, here's a gazelle. Oh,
Make way! Stampede!
That's the last of it. Everyone get on board.
These wild animals are going to gobble them up!
Mm-mm, they're wrong. The wicked people are the ones who are in trouble. God will make sure Noah and his family are safe. As God's word is true, the rain began to pour down. After God shut the door, the invitation closed for the people to change their evil ways and obey God.
We've done everything we can. Now we just wait.
What's everyone so bothered about?
You ever seen clouds before?
Many didn't believe they were in trouble until it was too late. Grab that storm cloud and you'll see how the earth began to flood.
So I'm a little wet. So what?
Now it has to be flooded. Oh, so fun!
Grab that storm cloud and watch it rain like mad.
Swimming lessons for sale.
We don't know how to swim.
Grab that storm cloud and watch it flood everything.
Whoa!
will protect us.
George flooded the world for 40 days and nights. When the last drop fell, all the world was flooded. The water rose higher and higher. The ark rose with it. Soon only three things could be seen: the sky, the water, and the ark. For a whole year, Noah and his family lived in the ark, taking care of the animals. Sometimes life got a little crazy.
Looks like trouble, Mr. Noah.
Last night, all of the animals were frightened and ran out of their rooms.
Oh, dear. Now they're all mismatched.
Match the animals in pairs again.
Remember, you can only look inside two rooms at a time. Have fun matching the animals. They'll be so happy when they find their mates. And a strong wind to dry up the water that covered the earth.
I can't wait to go outside again. I wonder if it's dry out there.
Oh, it's probably all muddy and yucky. How can we tell if the ground is dry?
Hey, let's send out an animal to have a look around. But which one?
Which animal do you think Noah should send to look for dry ground?
I can go.
Not until you learn to swim.
We will go, but we don't want to get wet.
I want to go.
You could fit through the window, dear.
Surprise, he never returned. Later, Noah sent a dove to search for dry land. The first time the dove looked for dry land, she couldn't find any. Now, Noah's family is getting pretty worried since their food supply is running low. Noah wasn't afraid, though. He trusted that God would provide. Help the dove grab a leaf from that olive tree. She'll bring it back to Noah, so Noah will know there's land. Load! Keep grabbing. You almost had it! Once Noah has that leaf, he'll know that there's dry land waiting for him outside of the ark.
Come on. Let's go outside. The ground has been dry for 2 months.
No, we don't go out until God tells us to. Noah, it's okay to go out now. All of you and the animals, too.
Yay! Yeah, let's go!
Marvelous!
The challenge of opening this door is yours. Let us know when it's open.
What should we do now, dear?
First, we have to raise that bar across the door.
Right on!
Now we have to pry that door open. Sight.
Come on! Let's unload all of the animals now! After living on the ark for more than a year, it's finally time to return to a beautiful, clean earth!
Is everyone ready to unload the rest of the animals?
Windows open!
Catcher ready!
Excellent! Now, let's do it!
Use Mrs. Japheth's basket to catch the smaller animals coming out of the windows. There sure are a lot of animals.
Everyone's
so happy to be back on dry ground.
Good work, my faithful friend.
Spectacular!
Right on!
It's pretty! What is it?
The rainbow will always be a sign of my promise. Whenever you see it in the sky, remember...
We will remember how you saved us.
We will remember how you kept us safe.
And remember that I will never again flood the earth.
We will remember it always.
Wow, what a story! You can read it for yourself in the book of Genesis, chapter 6. There are many wonderful stories waiting for you in the rest of God's book. Be sure to come back and play again. And remember, God loves you.
Glad you could make it, for it's almost time to get...